reached the pinnacle of tonight's event, a race that has truly been a year in the making. After beginning tonight's action with the 32 greatest Monster Jam trucks and drivers in the world racing through round after round of high pressure eliminations, there are two still standing. The finalists in the 18th championship race in Monster Jam World Finals history. It is time to crown a new racing champion. Who's ready to meet your World Finals championship race contenders? In the left lane, or the yellow lane, from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, still holding on to the fastest time of the night, it's Tyler Menninga and Grave Digger! The green lane at the BKT Tires starting line, also from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, it's Ryan Anderson, Son of a Digger!